Salendo Star, today in this video I have sad news. The sad news is I am leaving Almaty and I'll be moving to a different state in Kazakhstan and probably working in different organization. I don't want to give out the details until it's confirmed, but the news is I'm leaving. It's sad. Like, I remember coming to KBTU and also Kazakhstan, especially Almaty, 4 years ago, and it was a great experience. You know, culture shock, new language, new people, new food, new cuisine, all those things. And Almaty was my window to Kazakhstan. I lived here for long, you know. I understood the traditions, tried to understand the traditions, mingle with the local, and it's time to have a change in life. It's sad to leave all my students. I worked in KBT almost 4 years, and I taught around maybe 2,000, 2,500 students in the last 4 years, and some of them are in very large companies. Any company you say, Facebook, Microsoft, Google, networking companies, wherever you say, which companies you say, at least one of my students are in these big companies. So feel happy. And the main reason, like, I was always looking for a change. You know, if you do the same thing year after year, you feel like you are a machine. And it's always good to have some kind of change in life. So actually today evening I'm leaving Kazakhstan. I'm going to Abu Dhabi, and from then Abu Dhabi to Delhi. Going to stay in India for probably 2-3 weeks, and then if everything goes fine, I'll come back to Kazakhstan. So expect a lot of Delhi and Abu Dhabi vlogs. And Almaty will always have a special place in my heart. It's been a good journey, you know? It's been a good experience, and it's sad to leave this beautiful, awesome city. And probably the new city will be much better, who knows. Anyway, you will know which city I'm going later, but I don't want to say anything now until it's confirmed. And I want to say thank you to all my friends in Almaty, all my colleagues at KBTU, and all my dear students. You know, I have taught a lot of them. I know each and every students in my class. Let's say 2000, if I see any one of them, I know their full name. I know it's not a big quality, but still, I know their names, I know their face. I know which year I taught them, and hopefully in the future I'll see them. I hope I made at least a small positive change in the lives of my student, and my teaching will help in their career and help them grow. Okay, it's been an emotional and philosophical video.